on your seat. Actually, just now in the video, you were checking on your handphone. You were actually live telecast. You know exactly what is going on outside, is it? When you came. Eh? Or you know everything?
Yes, I am.
So no suspense already now.
Got a lot of suspense.
A lot of suspense now. So now you actually witness your own eyes. How much obstacles? How much challenges? How much adversities your husband had to go through in order to get to you? So please love him, please cherish him, and value him. And maybe now you want to see a kiss now to him. Why not? Want to see a kiss now? Bride kissing the groom, huh? Kiss, kiss. Huh? You're so shy, man. Your husband really know. Cannot mulut to mulut apa ya? Boleh, come on. One, two, one, two, three. Yay! Well done, well done. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to conduct this very special ceremony. Now, this is a champagne popping and joint toasting. It's very exciting and yet very sentimental at the same time. So, Wilson and Alex, can please proceed to the champagne fountain? Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Wilson now is going to prove to the whole world, especially to prove to his wife, to show how powerful, how steady, how game, how dynamic you are. Don't sweat, we're not pressurizing you. This is just the ordinary words we have to say. Now, 各位来宾，现在呢，我们新郎官啊 ，Wilson， 他即将进行的就是这个开香槟的仪式。他们说，开脱靠魅力，相爱靠努力，结婚靠耐力，生 baby 要靠动力。 他要生很多很多 baby， 要看他的精力了哦。 So now, ladies and gentlemen, we have two sides of audience. Ah, on this side, can you shout Wilson? On this side, you shout 加油. So Wilson, 加油. Okay. Now one, two, three. Wilson, 加油. Wilson, 加油. Wilson, 加油. 不是我哎. Wilson, 加油. 没有加油的加油不够. Wilson.
用手指，用手指拍也是可以。恭喜恭喜我自己，我又被送到第二次了，我明天一定架得住。 OK， welcome， congratulations， ladies and gentlemen。 Now we are going to proceed to pour the champagne into the champagne fountain。 So please proceed to pour， ladies and gentlemen。 As they are pouring the champagne to the fountain, we hereby wish them, wish that their love, yeah, continue, proceed. Wish that their love can be as rich, as spirited, as crystal clear as the champagne. We also wish that their marriage can gleam, gleam and glitter like the champagne glasses. 各位来宾，所谓香槟一打开，好事连连来。 从一个人世界到两个人的精彩，在这里呢，我们就祝福刘胜章夫妇呢，从此心怀愉快，夫妻和顺，相亲相爱，永浴爱河，白头偕老，手连手，心连心，心相印，永结同心。Great. They say love is blind, marriage is an eye opener. Now I want both of you to hold each other as tight as possible. Hold each other, hold. Look at each other, eyeballs to eyeballs, nostril to nostrils. Look at each other and cross your arms. Yes, and please bottoms up. Applause for them, Wilson and Alexandra. Woohoo! Alex, 很豪气，一杯就喝完，很thirsty嘛。 Very thirsty also lah. Thank you. Very tired also. No. Tonight you still have a big project to do. You cannot be tired on. Remember just now you shoot me already. You must reserve some for tonight, okay? Okay? Now, ladies and gentlemen, this, I would say, is a climax of the climax. I need each and every one of you to participate and contribute as we are going to do this joint toasting. Ladies and gentlemen, I think you will agree with me that without the care, the love, the support, the time, and the perseverance by the beloved family members and parents of Wilson and Alexandra, we will not be able to sit here tonight enjoying such a wonderful dinner. Therefore, it is time now for me to invite the parents and the beloved family members of Wilson and Alexandra to come to the stage. Now, 各位来宾，我们今晚呢？ 如果没有我们 Alex 和 Wilson 双方面家长还有挚爱家人所付出的精神和精力还有心思时间，我们是没有办法在这里出席这么一个美轮美奂、非常温馨动人的晚宴。所以现在是时候呢，让我们来欢迎和邀请 Wilson 和 Alexandra 双方面挚爱的家人还有家长，请上台，因为我们等一下要进行这个非常刺激精彩的 Young Sing session. Okay, so for Wilson, we have Mr. and Mrs. Tan Teck Siu. And we have your Uncle Yong. Oh, Uncle Hong, Auntie Yang, right? Uncle Hong, Auntie Yang. Uncle Hong, Auntie Yang. And we have from Alexandra's side, we have Papa, Mr. Lau, Mama, Mrs. Lau, and Kate and Jason. The siblings, brothers, sister, come and yam sing. And at the same time, ladies and gentlemen, including those at the back, I need your full attention and I need your cooperation. Can everybody please rise to the occasion? Can everybody please stand up? Stand up, please, and fill up your glasses with your preferred drinks. Be it warm water, cold water, Chinese tea, Japanese tea, wine, liquor, or whatever, or soft drink. I need you to fill up your glasses with drinks. Okay? 各位来宾，请大家站起来哦，请把你们的酒杯盛满了你们所喜欢的饮料，因为现在我们即将进行这个非常刺激、非常动人的 Yangsheng 仪式。我需要你们大家的配合，请你们大家尽量的喊 Yangsheng. Now we have some foreign friends out there. We have some friends out there from other countries, like from UK, from Australia. Just in case you do not know what the meaning of Yamsay. Yamsay means cheers. I need a neighbor. Please teach them how to say Yamsay. 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 Okay, friends in the back? From UK, from Australia, okay, huh? Alright. I am going to do three toasts. Three toasts. The first Yamsay will be done by me. Second Yamsay will be done by Daddy, Mr. Tan Teck Siew. And the third and the last Yamsay, of course, we will give the honor to the man of the night, the man in black, Mr. Handsome Wilson. Okay? The third Yamsay will be done by you, huh? So is everybody ready? Ready? Okay, good. Can I see your glasses? Glasses high in the air. Okay, first toast. Toast to the new bride. Toast to the new hubby. May they be in love eternally and perpetually. 喝了第一杯香槟，祝福他们永远相亲相爱，永相敬如宾。喝了第一杯香槟酒，祝福他们长长久久，永垂不朽。 Engine warm up already, yeah. Uncle Hong, Auntie Yang, warm up, huh? Engine, everybody. So you have picked up the momentum. Let's continue with the second toast. Please fill up your glasses, okay? Second toast. May we live to be present at their golden wedding anniversary. May their many, many, many babies grow up to be happy, healthy, and wealthy. 第二杯香槟酒呢，我们就致谢了当一点，我们就祝福 Wilson 还有 Alexandra 早日开枝散叶，早生贵子，儿女满堂，百子千孙。You Wilson， 祝福你造人成功，水到渠成，马到功成，百发百中，明白了？明白了？啊，OK，So 雷龙哦，哎，sorry，Uncle，Miss Fan，I have to give this honor to you。
Okay, everybody. Yeah!
Hey! Congratulations, thank you, Mr. Tan. Mr. Tan 都给宠宠的呀，然后中气十足，不错。好了， everybody, okay? Now, fill up your glasses, yeah? We are going to do the last, the third toast. Everybody ready? Okay. Third toast. Toast to the new bride. Toast to the new groom. Toast to each and every one of you present in this grand room. Wishing you good health, great wealth, super success, and mega happiness. 最后一杯香槟酒呢，我们在这里的祝福在座的每一位人士。 祝福你们天降吉祥，有福气，天龙天寿又天丁，买楼买屋又买地。祝福你们月圆圆人团圆，大家越来越有钱。祝福你们月光光人双双，大家一起去寻欢。好的快点来，不好的快点过来。来，1、2、3，呀！ 各位，现在站在台上呢，有三位人士，我是大牌的，不算吗？ Now, this is a very sentimental part. I think Wilson's daddy, Mr. Tan, would have certain words to say to us. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Please welcome Mr. Tan Maxiu.
Dato, nothing. Good relative, good friend. On behalf of Mr. Lau Sang Pak, come on. And Mrs. Lau Sang Pak, Jay, myself, I welcome all of you. Welcome!
Yay! Hey.
Not very long ago, when all of us were not born yet, there was in November 19, 1863, two famous men, two very well-known men, were given address to a national soldier in Gettysburg, America. These two featured men, the first one is, his name is Edward Everett. This person was a congressman, a governor, and a past president of a university in USA. And he is a very famous orator, very well sought after, and he gave the address, the National Soldier of America. And he, hello, two solid hours speech, followed by the next speaker, the president of Abraham Lincoln. And he only spoke for 2 minutes. Abraham Lincoln's address is well known today, and his address is known as Gettysburg Address. And this address is well quoted and well remembered until today, where the 2 solid hours of address of Edward Everett, his word is almost forgotten. So I don't know whether I'm going to give you an address, 2 hours or 2 minutes, which one do you want?
3 minutes.
Sure or not? I don't think you want the 2 hours. The MC said 3 minutes. Because why? I'm not president of Abraham Lincoln, so I cannot do 2 minutes. Tonight, there is a very, very, very important and very, very dear person that I want to thank. I have never thanked her before because I take everything for granted, whatever thing she do. And whatever thing she do, she really dedicated herself 100%. And with, I would say, with a single, what you call it, single sword. single-handed. You raised up 2 fine children of mine. And now you know who I might wish to give this special thanks. It's not because I'm not there to help her, because most of the time I'm not at home. So because of her, she never complained or gave excuses, and she also never forced it. With your support, with your help, I want you all to give her a round of applause and a special thanks to her. My wife,
Jane. Yeah, thank you. Gorgeous lady.
One one year ago, we officially handed our daughter with a very heavy heart to our son-in-law, Adrian. He's a very loving person, and he did very well, and we love him very much. Today, with the same, what you call it, very reluctant,
Same emotion.
We now officially hand our special care and concern, Wilson, to Alex.
Yay! In good hands, not to worry.
Yeah, in good hands. We believe that he will, Alex will take good care of Wilson, and vice versa. We expect Wilson to take even more special care to take care of Alex. We welcome Alex to our family, our Tan family, and I believe that he has heard a lot of advice from my brothers and sisters and my sister-in-law this morning, and I think he enjoyed it, and a lot of blessings showered on her. And we, Jane and me, also wish the same whatever they have told you, so I won't have to repeat that again. Somebody say that not marriage is made in heaven, but to have a successful and a happy marriage, you've got to work very hard. Both of you have got to work very hard to make it a successful and happy one. You've got to give a lot and take very little. Alright, so with this, we wish them the very best, a lot of loving, and a very successful, prosperous marriage to eternity. And to all my good relatives and good friends, really good friends, I would want to thank you for the effort that you made. This effort is far beyond what can describe one. I heard that somebody, after the trip, 2 days, they have to go back to Taoba, and the next day they have to fly here back, and then attend this wedding. So fantastic. And then we mentioned that, hey, my son is getting married. Wow, immediately they really want to come. So they show very strong support. With that, I thank all of you very, very much, especially those people who come so far away, very far. And truly, I want to thank all of you. And is my team ready now?
Oh, it's already 2 hours. Sorry. Thank you so much.
Okay. Without ado, since Chinese New Year is near, I wish everybody a prosperous and happy Chinese New Year. Kung Yi Fat Choy.
Thank you so much, Mr. Tan. That was a very heartfelt, very sincere, very stirring speech, although it's way above your limit because your friends there are making signs. Full minute already. But thank you. This wisdom is anytime welcome. Thank you so much for your very loving sharing that we learn a lot from you about marriage. It's about giving and taking. And now, ladies and gentlemen, once again, we need your attention. Now, leaving behind on the stage is our very handsome groom, Wilson, and our lovely bride, Alexandra. They are going to give us, how many minutes, please? 2 minutes, huh? 2 minutes. About 2 minutes and 30 hours. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause to Wilson and Alexandra. Woo!
Last time I always found men, friends, family gathered around distinguished guests of no particular distinction, relatives and friends. Tonight is one of the best moments in our life. We want to thank all for coming today and for making this day so special. We especially want to thank friends and relatives who flew in from distance to be here today. It really means so much to us. We are so pleased you are all here. Thanks to Uncle Hock and Auntie Berlin, who came all the way from Melbourne.
Yay!
Thanks to relatives and friends who came from many parts of the world, Malaysia. Kuantan. Kuantan people.
Singapore, this is Singapore.
Singapore.
Yay, Singapore.
Penang.
Penang.
Seremban.
Seremban. Wow.
Malacca.
Malacca.
This day is richer because of your presence. The friends whom we met since we were child to teenager, ex-colleagues whom we have worked before in the previous companies, and colleagues that we are still working together. It's amazing how our paths crossed tonight, and we've come together to celebrate this big day. Many thanks to my fellow crewmen, also known as Heng Tai. Edward, I cannot see you so far away.
Edward,
ah, yes, you. Edward, Kenley, Wai Ling, Wai Jian, Tom, and Wilfred. You are all not only handsome, mighty and utterly smart, but you all did superbly well in our quest to pick up my lovely wife this morning. My salute to all of you. Wedding is a wonderful occasion in life, but it also requires a lot of planning, preparation and operation. Special thanks to those who have played a significant part in our lives and in preparation of this wedding. Auntie Yang, Auntie Benny, Auntie Julie, Bergie, Apeng Jeje, Joanne, Matthew, Kaina, Marcus, Malcolm, there's so many names I cannot remember. Apologize for that. So thank you very much for helping a lot and making this ceremony successful.
Applause to Rosen!
We will remember this day with affection and a pleasure to recall. It's been great to share with you. Thank you one and all.
Thank you so much, Rosen! Yes, how is the bride's turn? Wilson, just now the last 3 minutes, that's it, finish. After that, after tonight, you have no more chance to open your mouth in the house already. Nah, just kidding. Alex is a wonderful wife, trust me. Yes, Alex, now please listen to what Alex has got to say.
I will try to finish it in 20 seconds. I want to thank all my friends who came all the way from many parts of the world. Brendan, Marcus, Debbie, and your family, thank you very much for coming here. And also I want to thank to all my relatives. Also, who's that? Who's that? From all the way from Poland.
Poland, you know? Poland, who's that?
And also thank you to all my relatives. Take care more. 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 Take care. And also, Kuma, the guy that really helped us, very much. Sorry, my Cantonese is
very rusty.
Yeah, okay. And of course, yeah, and Yiba, Ha Liang, thank you. Yi Kamo, thank you. Okay, thank you very much to all my friends, my Toastmasters friend, including MC and Harry and Victor. Thank you very much for showing all your support to all my big day. It's really heartening. Thanks very much. And yes, my friends from SSGC, you are all awesome. You always treat me like your family. Thank you very much. And of course, to my new family. You know, even from the first day, you already welcomed me with open arms. So I'm very lucky and blessed to be part of the family. Thank you very much. And of course, my mom and dad, Kate, Jason, I always take you all for granted. But